Ganondorf's forces had defeated the Hyrulean army and wrenched the Triforce of Power from Lana's grasp. Yet the other two pieces remained with Link and Zelda in Hyrule Castle. If Ganondorf could take the castle and complete the Triforce, Hyrule would be at his mercy. He readied his army for a siege. Meanwhile, Zelda's forces stood ready to defend their home at all costs. Link stood at the head of the army, the shining Triforce of Courage inspiring his troops. This battle would decide Hyrule's fate. Would the light endure? Or would darkness be a corner of the land? The next moments would decide.
Yeah! Thank you.